1-800, will you bring it to me? Straight to my couch, the American dream. If the wallet goes up and your Jesus comes back and he knocks on the door, will you stand to attack? If you don't have his papers and he don't have much cash, will you take him in jail? Get rich like you? Can I buy me a fake wife and a ghostwriter too, and a Rolls Royce to drive down each broke avenue, smiling fat on my high horse through a ghetto so gloom? If the wallet goes up round the idiot king and a new Joan of Arc rises against his name, stand there beside her, burn her at the stake, or glance at it there in the news the next day? If the wallet gets built like the walls built before, will we be forced to take sides in a new civil war, where it's east versus west versus south versus north, versus people with money versus people so poor? If the wallet goes up, do you think it could stop the bombs coming in from the countries you pissed off, with your big mouth blowing up like the 4th of July? Shut it, Donald, shut it, please, man, we don't wanna die. Stays down and the people stay free, and it's not quite as bad as you said it would be. What if I let you be you and you let me be me?